in here, it asks you to find the pressure of a container with N equals 4.412, T equals 289 Kelvin, P is what you're looking for, R equals 8.314, which is constant, and V equals 3.251. Here, you would move the V over the side by dividing V by both sides to make it P equals nRT over V, and you would plug everything in to get 304.59.